ग्रेट
ग्रेट. सो एग्जाम्स आर नाउ अबाउट टू स्टार्ट, राइट? इट इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू गो अहेड एंड टेक केयर ऑफ सर्टेन थिंग्स. नंबर वन इज टू ईट राइट फूड, राइट? नंबर टू इज टू do a little bit of physical activities, and number three important thing is to study properly for your exams, so that if you do your exams well, you can go running to your dad, and if the virus has not spread, you can say winter vacation mein ghumne ke liye chale. But if in case you don't do your papers well and you say winter ke liye ghumne chale, marks dekha hai, chupchap baith ja ghar pe, right? So better to study and then have fun. Yes or no? Right.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So what we will be doing today is I will be giving you simple topics and you have to speak on that topic for a minute. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
So okay, the first ma'am. Person who I'm giving the topic to is Garvit. So Garvit, you need to speak on the topic milk. Milk, dood, 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 for 1 minute, okay? So start.
Mam, in Hindi, English.
Hi, Hindi, beta, English. Milk, milk. अब तक कुछ प्रॉब्लम नहीं हो रहा था, हेडफोन में प्रॉब्लम हो रही है. नहीं तो अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ एंड स्पीक. गर्वेत, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ एंड स्पीक.
यस मैम.
ओके.
मिल्क इज अ सोर्स ऑफ प्रोटीन. Milk has so many nutrients like calcium, vitamins, potassium, etc.
क्या बोल रहे हो? कुछ भी सुनाई नहीं दे रहा है, या लिपसिंग कर रहे हो? ओके, नो प्रॉब्लम. गर्वित, इट वाज नॉट डिफिकल्ट. दूध के बारे में तो कुछ भी बोल सकते हैं. Milk is one of the most important things that is there. It is white in color. We have it twice in a day. Kitne sare cheeze
hai. Milk is obtained from cow.
Okay, okay. Wait. We won't talk about milk. The next person will be speaking is Janvi. Okay. Janvi will be talking about her favorite vegetable and why is that her favorite vegetable.
मैम, मेरा फेवरेट तो कोई भी नहीं है.
ओके, यू डोंट लाइक एनी वेजिटेबल.
मैम नो. मैम मैं खा लेती हूँ.
तो जानवी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट जंक फूड देन.
मैम फ्रूट चल सकता है फेवरेट?
यू कैन टॉक अबाउट योर फेवरेट फ्रूट, FRUIT फ्रूट, एंड व्हाई इज दैट योर फेवरेट फ्रूट? यू नीड टू टॉक फॉर अ मिनट. ओके.
My favorite fruit is grapes. They grow on a creeper. Grapes are different colors and sizes. Black grapes are famous for their use in making alcohol. Grapes are good source of vitamins and minerals. And vitamins are very important for our health, so we should eat grapes for that. They keep the man fit and healthy. Grapes don't have hard seeds in them. I love grapes and often eat them.
Okay, well said. Good job, Jadvi.
Thank you. Okay.
Next is, who should I tell? Ansh Jaiswal. You need to talk about your favorite sport. Which is your favorite sport and why? अंश कुछ तो बोल दो मैम हूं दो मिनट एक मिनट रुकिए क्या हो गया अंश एंड देन पीपल से दैट दे वांट अ बॉय आई ऑलवेज वांटेड अ गर्ल
मैम आई लाइक
क्रिकेट मैम मे आई
नो 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 जानवी या अंश गो अहेड
I like cricket and I also watch the IPL every year. And I also play cricket in 1 week.
All right, we move to Prashant. Prashant, a minute on your favorite sport and why?
Now my favorite sport is a cricket. It needs a 12 player in each team. It was an fabulous game where India also won the 2 World Cup. One by the Kapil Dev sir and one by the Virat Kohli. The Virat Kohli is now captain of our Indian team. I love this cricket. I always play cricket once in a week with my family. It is a joyful game which is used by using a bat and a ball. The one player who is doing the ball is known as a bowler. And the one player who is doing the bat is known as a batman. There's a one wicket keeper which is very important in the game. There are the 3 wickets behind the batsman and one from the bowler sides. The person like the run out, they will form when the ball touched the wicket. Thank you.
All right, well explained. Good job. All right. So, today, what I have a question for all of you. Bahut sare bacche na, if they have to go on stage and perform, or if many of the children, कोई भी बच्चे को इंडिविजुअली अकेले जाके स्टेज में बहुत लोगों के सामने बात करना है 100-200 लोगों के सामने देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल हु विल नॉट स्पीक एट ऑल एंड देयर आर सो मेनी पीपल हु वांट पार्टिसिपेट राइट सो कैन यू टेल मी सम ऑफ द रीजंस व्हाई पीपल पार्टिसिपेट Yeah, Bani.
Because they are shy.
Lack of self confidence.
Thank you so much. Lack of self confidence. Number 2.
And they are shy.
They are shy. Number 3.
And Vanshika, they feel
I want
nervous.
People to raise your hand, Geet. Vanshika, yeah.
And they have an attitude.
They have an attitude. Attitude of what?
Ma'am, matlab dikhana ki matlab attitude hai ki matlab hum nahi kar sakte hai, nahi kar sakte.
क्या
she is saying that वो कहते हैं कि हम नहीं कर सकते इसलिए
so that is attitude that is lack of self confidence right what else yeah Geet
ma'am they feel nervous
thank you very much they feel nervous Ayush
ma'am yahi bol lete hain nervous
okay so what other reasons there are people who have very soft voices there are people who are scared there are people with low confidence some people feel ki agar maine galti kar di
because of anxiety
a lot of people have anxiety issues some people think that if I go on the stage and I talk then if I make a mistake everyone will laugh at me right Some people जब भी स्टेज जाने से पहले पेट दर्द होना शुरू हो जाता है कितने का बटरफ्लाईज होने लगते हैं स्टमक पे राइट सो ऑल दीज आर रीजंस व्हाई मोस्ट ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन डू नॉट पार्टिसिपेट राइट But tell me, if Mr. Shah Rukh Khan has to come on the stage and talk to 100 people, will he say, "Arey yaar, itni bheed hai, mere se na ho payega, let's change it to some other day"? Do you think he will do that?
No, he can't do that.
And why? Why will he not do that?
Because he is a star
and idol of so many people.
Why? Wo darega kyun nahi?
Because he know that my public love me, so they will encourage me.
My public love me. Isi wajah se usse himmat aati hai.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am. Because someone will motivate him.
But how come his pictures are flopped then?
Please?
If people love him, so all the pictures should be hit. But he does not give all hit movie. He gives flops and hits together. But why do you think is the reason he can confidently speak on stage? Because uske paas ek cheez hai jo bade logo ke tumhare mummy papa ke paas bhi hota hai.
Some self-confidence.
Oh, not self-confidence. Why are they confident? Because of? Oh my God, all the classes has answered. This is the first class that is not answered.
Because everyone is seeing him and they will follow in future.
Because simply they have one thing, that is experience. Experience se log seekhte hai. Aur wo experience kaise aata hai? Wo experience practice ke through aata hai. Narendra Modi ji, jo chai bechte the ek time, he's become one of the person who manages the entire of the nation. How? Because every day he practiced and he became better and he is become great. How? Because of his experiences. So experiences makes a person.
Ma'am, right. He is in list of world leaders because of his experience.
Right. So tell me, what is the one thing, what is the topic of today's workshop? What were you all doing?
Experience
is the topic. Wow. Aise topic kabhi suna hai? Experience ka topic.
Ma'am, self-confidence.
Tum logo ne kya kiya abhi? Ek minute ke liye.
I told you about something which we
right.
love.
Right, so what is that called?
Ma'am, our favorite.
Public speaking.
Thank you so much, Bani. Yeah, so today's topic of the workshop is public speaking. And let's understand what is public speaking. Public means kya hai public?
Audience.
Janta. Or what does speaking mean?
Bolna.
To express our views.
Right. So janta ke samne bolne ko hum public speaking bolte hai, right? But while speaking in front of the audience, there are so many things that needs to be kept in mind. Because you would want to be a good public speaker. So today what we'll be learning is we will learn the ABC of public speaking. So what does A stand for in public speaking? A se kya aa sakta hai?
Attitude.
जो सारे बैठ के ताली मारते हैं
audience.
So A stands for audience. And audience are of three types. What are the three types I'm talking about here? Audience में कौन कौन हो सकता है जो हमें let's see, Janvi is participating. So Janvi becomes first, Bani becomes second, Garvit becomes third. Who is the person who decides that?
Audience.
The judge decides that. So the first audience is judge. The second audience is, yeah, Vanshika, you have a question?
Ma'am, no, ma'am, answer dene ke liye kar rakha hai.
Okay, batao beta. And I like this attitude of yours. Yeah, Vanshika.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am, judges.
Second.
Ma'am, jo encourage karte hai people ka, ma'am.
Okay. So the second is, let's say Vanshika is participating. Vanshika hi first aaye, Vanshika hi second aaye, Vanshika hi third aaye, Vanshika hi fourth aaye. Kabhi ho sakta hai?
No, ma'am, because I have so many opponents.
No.
Very good. So the second audience, who are they? They are our
opponents of someone.
Opponents are, in other words, known as participants, right? The second audience are the
participants.
And the third person who are there are the people who watches
everything.
And they are known as the spectators. So we have judges, participants, and spectators. Judge, maan lo koi judge aata hai before the show starts, and you get an opportunity to go ahead and meet them. You know? So, ek cheez kar sakte hai judges ko. Hum kya kar sakte hai judges ko?
Greeting.
Press with our.
Thank you very much, Prashant. Good job. We can impress the judges. Before hum stage pe perform karte, if you get a chance to talk, the first thing you can do is impress the judges. And how do we go ahead and impress the judges? I want to see. So let's imagine I am Shah Rukh Khan. Tum sabhi ko sochna hai, main Shah Rukh Khan. Theek hai? And I am the judge in your school. And you all are participating. So, aapko mauka mil gaya Shah Rukh Khan se baat karne ka. So, I want Vanshika, the Vanshika with the short hair, to do a role play with me. So, I am Shah Rukh Khan. Tum mujhe kaise impress karoge? Wo role play karna hai. Theek hai? Vanshika, chupo nahi. This is one of the, this is, see, zindagi mein na itna darna nahi chahiye. Agar janenge na kuch, seek hamesha milti hai. Chahe tum, nahi, you don't know the answer also, but if you participate, then you'll at least become better. But chup chaap se dar ke baithe rahoge na, to hamesha zindagi bhar taali hi bajate rahoge aur audience pe. Okay, so let's try. So, Vanshika is the participant who is trying to impress me, and I'm Mr. Shah Rukh Khan. So, lights, camera, action.
Hello, sir. You are, I like. Hello, sir. I like you that you will do acting in a films or anything else. I like your acting. I like your words, your movie actions.
Okay, no problem, but at least you tried. Okay, so let's go to Geet. Geet, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. You need to impress me. Start. Lights, camera, action.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
How are you, sir?
I'm fine.
Okay. I'm big fan of you, sir. Yes. Sir, I like your personality. And your body language. Your attitude. And... I like your all movies. I watched them at least 10 times.
All right. All right. Good try, Geek. Bhumika. Bhumika would be the last person. Bhumika, please go ahead. Bhumika,
yes, ma'am.
Yeah, I'm Mr. Shah Rukh Khan. So.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
Let me introduce myself first. My name is Bhumika. And I would like to watch your films, and I always take a lesson from your all films. I like your personality, and I watched one of your interview, and I think I think that अरे कुन्नो वाईफाई था मैम आर यू एबल टू हियर मी
All right. So out of all of this, the person who did a little better than the rest, I'm not comparing though, was Bhumika. And I'll tell you the reason why. But let me do two role plays. And you tell me first, after watching both the role plays, first Achata, second Achata. Okay. So, oh my God, Shahrukh Khan, aap kaise aa gaye hamare school pe? I'm such a big fan of yours, sir. Aapko dekh ke itni khushi mil rahi hai na. Sir, please autograph. He gives me the autograph. Oh, sir, pata hai, main aapki itni badi fan hoon. Maine aapke sare movies dekhe. मुझे सारे डायलॉग्स पसंद है. पता है मेरे ना मम्मी आपकी इतनी बड़ी फैन है, उन्होंने ना अपने कमरे को ना आपके पिक्चर्स से भर दिया है. पता है सर, प्लीज. और ना सर, मैं पार्टिसिपेट कर रहा हूँ तो मेरा ध्यान रखना प्लीज सर. ठीक है सर, अगर हो सके तो ना टाइम मिले तो मेरे घर पे प्लीज मिलने के लिए आ जाना. आई एम सो हैप्पी सर. ओके, दैट्स द फर्स्ट वन. The second one is, good afternoon, sir. My name is Tripti, and I'm a very big fan of yours. I have watched all of your movies, and it's really good to watch. And sir, thank you so much because you've taken out your valuable time and come as a judge in our school. And sir, I'm participating in this dance competition, and my name is Tripti. So I hope you enjoy the show and have a great time. Thank you, sir. Bye bye. Which is better, the first
second
one
is the best job.
Second one, right? So can anyone tell me why is the first one not good?
Because of your reaction by seeing the the acting you are.
Right, because of my reaction, and not just reaction,
language,
it seems
language.
It's also more than the language. Lag nahi raha tha ki main maska laga rahi hu. Right, because and the funny thing about all of you were tumhe judge ko impress karna tha. Right? पर तुम इम्प्रेस हो रहे थे क्योंकि तुम खाली बोल रहे थे मैं बड़ी फैन हूँ, मैं बड़ी फैन हूँ, मैं बड़ी फैन हूँ. तो कोई तुमसे क्यों इम्प्रेस होगा जब तुम ही वो उसके उसके बारे में खाली बोले जा रहे हैं, मैंने सारी मूवी देखी है, मैं सब कुछ देखा है. सो क्यों इम्प्रेस होगा? तुमने तो तुम्हारे बारे में कुछ भी नहीं बताया.
उससे क्या पता कि आप कौन हो.
एग्जैक्टली, भूमिका सेता. Bhumika was the only person she introduced herself. Impress karne gaye tha ya impress? Shah Rukh Khan ka kitna bada fan hai, wo discuss karne gaye the.
Ma'am, impress karne gaye the.
Shah Rukh Khan ko impress
the. Haan, to iske liye to naam bhi to bolna hai. Kaun ajeeb prani thi wo jo aayi thi, jiske do chuttiyan thi, lambi si thi. Right? So very, very important. What are the three important things I did in the second role play? Maine kya important?
Politeness.
No, okay, I was polite. These are politeness to her.
Introduce yourself.
Thank you very much. Introducing language. Myself, number one. Number two?
Language.
I have a good language.
A good language, but that's not the second one I'm talking about, but you are right on that as well.
Can you please tell us again about the topic?
It's public speaking.
Ma'am, content. Control your reaction.
That's not the right one. Nor same theory. Who's your name? I'm the bolaksa.
Ma'am, control your excitement.
Control your excitement? No. The second thing I did was, the second thing I did was gave a compliment. And when I gave a compliment, I did not overdo the compliment. Right? If I say, Janvi, what a nice, cap you are wearing. What she'll say? Thank you, ma'am. Right? If I say, Garvit, what a nice hairstyle. She will say, thank you, ma'am. And if I say, what a nice frock, Vanshika, she'll hold a frock and say, thank you, ma'am. So, kisko compliments nahi acha lagta, right? So, the second important thing I did was gave a compliment. And the third important thing I did was I thank you. I said thank you for giving that time and coming in. Because I appreciated that though he was a busy man, he gave us the time to visit us. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
ma'am. So very, very important. In life, when we actually go ahead and, get an opportunity to talk to judges, we should actually overexcited nahi hona hai. Agar bahut bada favorite fan bhi hai, man mein na daba ke rakhne hai thoda sa. Overdo karoge na, to it shows like, even if dil se kar rahe ho, you know, you are not actually, but makhan nahi laga rahe, par itna zyada bol rahe hai, to logo ko lagega hi ki makhan laga rahe. Right? So whenever you get an opportunity to speak to the judges, introduce yourself, number one. Number two, appreciate him for coming as a guest in your school. Number three, then you need to do is appreciate his work. Par ye bhi nahi ki pata nahi hai to wo kaun hai, phir bhi bole ja rahe hai, I have seen you so many times, aur pata chala TV mein kabhi aaya hi nahi tha. You know, so very important. God has gifted us with common sense, but it is so uncommon because we don't use that common sense at all. You know, so very, very important, children, that whenever we get an opportunity to talk to judges, we need to talk in the best possible manner. Then we will be coming to the second, the third aspect, participants. Participants ke saath kya karna hai? Judges ko impress kara.
Friendly with them.
I'm sorry?
We have to friendly with them.
Friendly.
To rude like that, they are our opponent, so we are just rooting like them.
No, you should now tell me. What is the main aapne? Meri baat suno. First important thing. आपने वो कंपटीशन क्यों किया है फ्रेंडली होने के लिए
नो तो मैम जस्ट टू टेक अ मन मोर नॉलेज अबाउट दैट
नो एवरीवन हु पार्टिसिपेट्स व्हाई डू यू पार्टिसिपेट इन कंपटीशन टू गेन नॉलेज वो तो गूगल से भी मिल जाता
to
है
विन दैट
मैम मैम टू गेन
एग्जैक्टली प्रशांत
मैम उनको हराना है
योर मेन मोटिव इज हराना है इसको दैट इज द रीजन
ना कि दोस्त बना लेना है
Right. ना ये बोलना है तू ले ले यार मैं कॉम्प्रोमाइज कर लेता हूँ कभी होता है
Not like that, no. Which means like that way.
I'll tell you. So Prashant, rather than being friendly, हमें अपने competitors को डर दिलाना है डर ओके और डर कैसे दिलाना है ये नहीं दिलाना है गर्वित आ गया कॉम्पिटिशन में भाग लेने के लिए देखो क्लास में तो बोला नहीं जाता और आ गया कंपटीशन में पार्टिसिपेट करने के लिए अब देख इसको जानवी को ये जानवी आ गई और आ कैसे आ गई बाल भी अच्छे से नहीं प्लेट किया है स्कर्ट भी अच्छे से प्रेस नहीं करा है और आ गई कंपटीशन में मेरे साथ कॉम्पीट करने के लिए और ये गीत गीत तो हमेशा सेकेंड आती है मेरे साथ पर फिर हमेशा कॉम्पीट करना होता है पता नहीं इसको कहां से सपने आ जाते हैं कि ये मेरे को जीत जाएगी तुम लोगों ने ना अच्छा किया ना मेरे से तो देख लूंगा मैं तुम लोगों को बाहर सो ऐसे डराना नहीं है पर हम डर कैसे दिला सकते हैं अपने कॉम्पिटिटर्स?
मैम वी हैव टू गिव अ बोल्ड परफॉर्मेंस.
नो, परफॉर्मेंस तो बात की बात है, पर कैसे डरा सकते हो अपने कॉम्पिटिटर्स को? पहले
सामने वाले को हम ऐसा भी तो दिखा सकते हैं कितना डर रहे हैं, लेकिन हम खुद डरे हुए ना, जिससे कि ना उसको लेकर इतना डरा हुआ है, चलो छोड़ो, ये तो पहले ही हार गया.
मैम उसे ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट,
मैम उनको ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट
स्टेज जाने से पहले ही हार गया अपने आप से, लेकिन जब वहां जाके अच्छा करेंगे तो वो अपना डर जाएगा.
सो क्या करना है is for example I'm competing with Janvi and Geet in a dance competition, okay? So I say to Geet and Janvi, pata hai Geet aur pata hai Janvi, I've been practicing this dance form ever since I was a child, you know, so I've done it for so many years, ab to mujhe na practice ki itni zarurat bhi nahi hai, and recently I participated 1 week before in the same dance competition and I won the first prize, aur pata hai bekar mein mujhe 6th number pe dal diya hai. I too wanted to be in the first number and wanted to show them what I can do in if I was given that first chance. Yeah, kaash mujhe first number pe bula dete. So what happens is, jab first mein jaane ka kisi ko man hota hai, to kya lagta hai? Oh, bhai, isko to bahut kuch aata hoga, isliye to ja rahi hai, right? In this class also, kisi ko main first kuch karne ke liye bolu, main kisi aur se karwao, baad mein kar leta hu. We always do that, right? Just imagine, yes. In the exams also, agar sare exams ke time pe pad rahe kone mein ek bachcha chips khol ke aaram se kha raha hai, to hum dekh ke kya bolenge, are isko to tension hi nahi hai, itna zyada pad liya hoga, confident hoga sab kuch, right? So that is how you can show fear upon your competitors by telling that you have practiced, you are better, you have won competitions and all. So fear aise dikha sakte hain. And spectators ko hum ek tarike se jeet sakte hain. We can win the spectators by the B of public speaking. So what does B stand for?
Boldness.
Oh,
body language.
Thank you very much, Anushka. We can win them by body language. And Anushka is looking from the book and telling me. I know that. So,
I'm not at home. I'm not having my book.
Okay, very good then. I'm absolutely brilliant then. Body language. So, audience ko hum spectators ko hum jeet sakte hai body language. So we'll just do a little bit of this and continue next time. So, what do we mean when we say body language?
Ma'am, hamare chalne ka tarika ki hum kaise behave kar rahe hain. Matlab kisi ko dekh ke odd na lage.
Okay, so if anyone says you know, or definition though, tum bologe ma'am eye contact. Geet kaun hai? Rather than she saying she's a girl, she will say mujhe nachna aata hai, mujhe chalna aata hai, mujhe painting karna aata hai, right? So body language ka definition hai, I'll help you with it. Imagine I'm coming to your school for the first time, okay? And I come to the school, I don't talk with you all. Main apne table pe dono pair rakh deti hu aur aise baith jati hu. So what will you think of me?
I'm bossy nature.
I'm bossy, very good. What else?
I have no manners.
Thank you so much. I have attitude. Yeah.
What else? Very rude.
I am very rude, nahi rude. I'm very rude. That is correct. Now imagine that I'm coming again to the class. I'm not talking with you all. I'm doing like this.
Shows about. Can you please give one some objection about that impression?
What is this then?
That you are also not too much self-confidence.
It tells I'm not self-confident if I'm doing like this.
I'm about your anger.
I might be angry. I might be strict. I might be very bossy, right?
Yes.
So all these things, तुम लोगों को पता कैसे चला? क्योंकि मैंने तो बोला ही नहीं.
Because of the body
language. Because of the face.
Because of the body language. So what is body language? Is जब non-verbal cues. What does non mean in Hindi?
मैम non मतलब कुछ बिना बोले.
हाँ non बस non का मतलब क्या है ना right?
ना.
Verbal का मतलब क्या है?
बोलना बिना बोलना.
And give me another word for clues in English. Clues क्या क्या है next English?
Clues.
Clues का.
In English or in Hindi?
In Hindi.
Idea.
मैम संकेत संकेत.
Okay संकेत. Okay. So बिना बोले संकेत मिलना कि एक इंसान कैसा है. That is known as body. When someone says what is body language, you will say body language are non-verbal cues or non-verbal gestures. Bina bole sanket milna ki ek insaan kaisa hai, that is known as body language. Right? If someone tells you what is the definition of science, you won't say chemistry, bio. And chemistry, bio, physics. Because that is the branches, right? So similarly, body language are non-verbal signals. So with this, we have come to the end of today's workshop. We'll play a game next time and we'll continue this topic next time, okay? So improve on your public speaking, because I might ask you about friendship. I might ask you about, you know, your ambitions in life. I mean,
anything.
Yeah, anything and everything.
So now we are going to meet on the New Year.
So we have to prepare.
No, I you don't have to prepare. Just learn body language. Hota kya hai? Thoda sa wo pad lo, so that when we talk, you can relate. And secondly, I'll give you certain topics. So try to speak in English for at least few days. Try to talk in English and see, that will help you in the long run. Okay.
Thank you.
All right. So all the best. Do your exams well. God bless you. Bye bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am. Thanks for the good blessings of you all.
Thank you, Vita. Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Ma'am, please end the meeting.